One man has died in a UTV crash in Stone County. We're learning 73-year-old John Ruchke was driving a Polaris Ranger when he traveled off the road and flipped. The incident happened just before 8 o'clock last night. Ruchke was pronounced dead on the scene. This was Highway Patrol Troop D's 104th fatality of this year.